Hey YouTube, it's your girl DiiMeAnGeL with another video for you. I'm actually doing a rendition of a contest that I saw here on YouTube called What's in Your Makeup Bag? Let's get started. My makeup bag actually is this little here thing right here. It's so cute. I actually carry all this stuff with me every day. You never know when you're going to be stranded somewhere and, you know, need your makeup. But let's get started. First off, I have my Maybelline powder. My face is really oily and shiny sometimes now. It's a little bit right now. I have Maybelline eyeshadow. This one I don't really use too much, because I'm sorry if the TV is too loud. I was watching ABDC, if you know what that is. Yeah. Anyway, the pigment from this eyeshadow isn't as good as most eyeshadows. This is my LA Colors palette. My pink that is broken. I've started getting to the whole pink flavor nowadays, so, oh my god, so, yeah, Victoria's Secret Beauty Rush Lip Gloss, the best. I actually love it. For $7, I would hope I did love it. It doesn't go on my lips, it's not really, it doesn't be caked on, you know, get the film. This is Avon Face Wear Lip Color. I really wanted this one, and that's when I got it, because I got it as a kid. I don't really like bright old lip colors. I should probably start getting into it, because people are always like, "You look so good with it on, blah, blah, blah." I'm just like, this lipstick actually, I do like. I love the color. It looks kind of brownish, but it doesn't go. It goes on pretty sheer. But again, I don't like lipstick. I should probably get into wearing it since I do have it and I don't want it to go to waste. This is my Maybelline Double XL Volume Plus Month Mascara. I love it. This is the first step, which is the primer. And then the mascara. I love this stuff so much. It's, I actually need some more because my primer is running out. But anyway, I have a lot of Maybelline stuff. This is Maybelline Dream Mousse Shadow Turquoise. Turquoise is my favorite color, so I have a lot of turquoise stuff. This is lip balm. You can't go wrong with lip balm unless you want your lips chapped all the time. More lipstick that I really could care less for. Random makeup brush. The thing with me and makeup brushes is, drumline is on and I apologize for the loud ass music. The thing with, this is not me. The thing with me and makeup brushes is, I really don't know how to shop for them. So I don't, which is a bad thing. I love makeup. Me and makeup get along pretty well. But it's just something about going into a store and looking at brushes. It's just like, what is that for? You know, like, huh? So I don't fuss with it. I'm still transitioning to become a girly girl, so I'll work on it. This is more mascara. That was actually pretty empty. I didn't want to get rid of this one. This is my eye cream. Yes, I do wear eye cream. I'm only 22. But I will swear that my eyes are starting to droop. They may not be, but I swear they are. Say, every day before I put my makeup on, I put them on under my eyes because that's where I get most of my bags. It really works wonders. This is Nivea Advanced Wrinkle Reducer Eye Cream. I swear by it. Maybe it's just me. I have nail polish in here. I don't know. I have a little mini travel size face washer thingies because when I travel, I really don't like to carry my big face cream container, so those would come in handy. Especially here in New York, the weather can be brutal. It can be trash sometimes. So, like I said, unless you want chapped lips, I suggest you invest in a good lip balm. People these days, they just don't get the importance of... That's another video. I have black and lip lacquer. It's very rich. I'll probably put it on. I'm not. Again, I really am not a person with big bold lip colors. But I've never worn this, so I'm gonna have to. I got this for free as a Bath & Body Works has a lot of specials going on. Always, all the time, 24/7. So I got this for free with the purchase of another black amethyst thing because this is when the line first came in. But anyway, this is my hip eyeshadow duo. I really like this because it has a very high pigment and wow. Alright, well hip actually stands for high intensity pigment. Which is why. But I bought this in December of 07 to go with the outfit that I was wearing. The turquoise actually. I just recently started using the blue side. I usually mix the blue with this pink to make a pretty lavender color. It was actually an accident when I did that, but that's a different video too. But turquoise. I love it. But, my eyeshadow that does not agree with my skin at all because I can put it on, but it will not stay. It just fades away, and it maybe you know people are telling me that if I use a mixing medium with it. Stay. I don't believe it, but I'll try it at least once. I'll try it at least once, but you know. I have more Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse. This one is very goes on very 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 sheer. Cause it's really pretty. Can you see that? I can't twist my arm. But I'm going to use it because it has a very high shimmer to it. So, yeah. But anyway. I wash a piece of it. Whenever I wear falsies, I might wear some tomorrow. I'm going out. Anyway, turquoise, hair color, love brushes. This brush I actually use into my eyes. I love that. I love that brush. Dropping stuff again. More than that. See, this one shakes. This one does not shake. There we go. Alright. Purple eyeliner. Tweezers. I'll keep it in there just in case. But anyway, that's my makeup bag. Feel free to let me know what is in yours. Yes, I don't watch the movie, I apologize. But I want to know what's in you guys' makeup bags. I really don't have much, even though I'm a makeup geek. But feel free to leave me a comment, let me know what's in yours. Maybe we're going to have to, you know, switch off a little bit, you know, give me a little, you know, point at something, you know. Place where I can go find decent brushes. Help us just out, please, because these little things, I need more. Anyway, until next time, YouTube, it's your girl, DiiMeAnGeL.